kind of a small token on some level, as far as, you know, how they honor that. And so I think that's, you know, I think it's commendable and it's worthwhile, you know, protecting these students' rights to be able to do that.
Senate Bill 429 got the override from both chambers in late May, notwithstanding objections from the governor, who worried the bill would allow different groups to demand special favor and wear whatever they please at a formal ceremony. Also going into effect July 1, money for risk assessments and school security improvements for district buildings across the state. It had been a legislative priority since the start of session.
It's safety. I mean, how do you vote against the kids? So I think it'll go smoothly.
Another priority for lawmakers this session was increasing pay for educators, as too often teachers have left for higher pay in neighboring states. After a long-winded debate over specifics, both chambers agreed on raises ranging from $3,000 up to $6,000 based on years of experience. Those raises kick in this month under Senate Bill 1119.
We want you to know in the state of Oklahoma that you're valued, you're appreciated, and we wanted to, as part of the legislative group and the executive branch, we wanted to prove that, and we wanted to make sure that you know you're welcome in the great state of Oklahoma.